1978, top names from the world of motorsport took part in the first Round the Streets promotion. 2 years later, there was a similar event, but this Sunday's event is seen very much as a trial run. Whether Birmingham will ever be able to hold an event as prestigious